Abner Doubleday was a general in my army. I'd heard he was inventing this new sport, baseball. But McClellan was being routed by Lee, and Sherman, he never met a building he didn't want to burn. I regretted not being more involved. You know, we might have prevented that designated hitter ruling in those ridiculous uniforms the White Sox wore in the 70s.
Yeah, they were ugly. It's okay, big guy. Just let it out, all right?